think I should have won like 7 more or something. I did not play well.
The angel falls, but she's falling onto me. Ooh, I've never been someone to make my feelings known, but I don't know what's coming over me.
Comedy watching. Okay. He's actually not that bad of a pilot. I mean, like, for a bronze. I mean, like, he's shooting is atrocious. Just send all those there, I'll sort them sometime. I'll call him, like, the stream, please. I guess we're gonna play another division, right? Oh, only one left. Right, after this, my players are gonna be tired at the near like 60 minutes because of this. Next game, if these work their socks off, then next game, before next game, I'm gonna give them a. Flipping, you know, squad fitness up. Thanks, Cal.
Hello, everybody. Martin Tyler is my name. Alan Smith is his name alongside me. And we're hoping to bring you some fine action from this game today. So this is how the hosts line up today.
Bernd Leno starts in goal. Kieran Trippier starts with Kyle Walker in the fullback positions. Jordan Henderson plays
with Dele Alli in the centre of the park.
Sergio Aguero is the sole striker.
Oh, I got...
this is how the visitors shape up. Hugo Lloris starts in goal.
Julian Draxler plays with Luis Gustavo in the
middle.
And up front, Antoine Griezmann.
To take the lead.
Oh, thank God, Leno.
Exposed. Tackle is just
I'm gonna try win a goal kick, but never mind.
Tried to get the right contact there, but couldn't quite manage it.
Yeah, he's ended up looking a little bit silly, but if you don't try those things, you're never gonna succeed, are you?
That's his game. Now,
for pig's sake, Ali, go to the ball.
Mbappe.
A great chance to go.
Oh, I'm so lucky. I am so lucky.
Well, they might nickname him Lucky after this. The frame of the goal came to his rescue, and then in the end, what might have been a chance just petered out.
I told him to do it like ages ago. Keeper come.
And Coman, Mbappe. Well, they've broken through here.
Of course, the fucking cake now. That's such a piece cake. I got the fucking sign something from my secondary school. When the day is done, time don't wait. We all leave this life the same. Beautiful. Oh fuck, that's actually like pissing me off now. Commodore's watching. This is really so bad. His worst player, 75. His best player, 94. Shit, I didn't say it was 94. I think it was 94.
Well, here we are, Alan Smith and myself, Martin Tyler, really looking forward to today's game. Well, here is
where's
the
Silva?
Team sheet
Silva.
For the home side. Bernd Leno starts in goal. Kieran Trippier starts with Kyle Walker in the fullback positions. Dele Alli starts with Jordan Henderson in midfield.
Last day is
the sole striker.
We're all cycling school.
This is the away team lineup. John Stone starts. Rice! Oh, it's come off the goalkeeper, still in play. Got the tackle.
Off
in.
The feet, he's
I like him really to play the ball straight to the opposition.
Yeah, there is. It's over tomorrow.
Silva. David Silva's been the centre of attention for the journalists in the build-up to this game.
Well, actually,
the feeling is that
I
he might
kept
not be
telling him
vision.
To do the skill move. But
to stay cool now. He has come to the rescue this time.
Come on, watching.
Looking good, this move.
Have to do that. He's going to stick it to the right of him.
Well.
Who? Nah, that's not a right card. I don't care what you say.
Well, what
I barely clipped him.
Just tipped this match in the favour of the team that's won it. Wonderful goalkeeping. Well, so often it is a game of cat and mouse, but he was up to the challenge.
Ah, come on, it was that, lads.
Silva.
Go, Sonny.
Well, now they've got the ball, what are they going to do with it? Henderson. Silva.
Still can't believe that was a red card, though.
Mohamed Salah. Trying to turn over the play here. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Now the shot. And that shot's blocked very quickly. Nani. Marco Reus.
Well, he's actually that ticky. He actually tried to
break away now on the counter.
Pass.
Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Aguero. Dele Alli. Dele Alli. David Silva. Aguero must take the lead here. Turned aside there by the keeper. And that's gone behind for a corner. Short corner designed to move the opposition around in the middle. And now he's looking for some support.
Oh, lovely touch. Leroy Sané. Oh, that's such a shit touch. Another touch and I was going to shoot.
Trying to catch the player in possession.
Lads, why is there one person like 5 metres behind everyone else?
Now. JJ Okocha. Now with Royce.
Oh, good tackle. Keep it.
He's refused to be beaten here. Well, standing ovation from the fans and why not? What a stop.
Compton's watching.
Silva. Dele Alli. That's good movement forward here.
Oh, he's offside.
Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. It's a very good interception. Bruno Fernandes. Here's Alli. Silva. Royce showing the vision here. Gotta keep his nerve here.
I really need no centre back. Who do I have putting? Actually, no. We don't need it. We can attack from the right.
It was a great race, a great pace, and a fantastic goal.
Well, how quickly did they
go? Shoot, finish the wall. Why didn't you go near post? It's way safer.
Coming off the pitch. And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Now it's Laporta.
Are we like all out hackers on boys right now back? But obviously because I'm like I'm like
good reading of the by anticipating the pass. Being pressed here. Quick witted.
Didn't fucking tell you the pass from him, but okay.
Intercept there. A good effort, and it was an opportunity to stretch their lead.
Certainly was. I mean they're well on top in this match. You're just waiting for a response from the opposition.
And I didn't tell him the pass
really
in either.
He's had a go here. Clean through, one-on-one against the goalkeeper.
He's playing very
it's a
wonderful
veteranly. Stop, Martin, isn't it? And no bits and pieces either to follow up on.
Corner played in.
Easy on out.
Well, that's good defending. Trying to turn over the play here. Sané. They pressed well to win the ball back. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Jordan Henderson. Rice anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Bit of space for him. Now out on the wing. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Toprak. Rice.
Keeper.
No, he's cut that out well, well read.
What the... Nah. I actually told him to pass the silver, like, 10 seconds.
Got to pass the ball a bit better than this if they're going to make progress. Giving it straight away.
And he's in there as well, man.
It's a catcher. That's a good block. Henderson. Up goes the board. There'll be two added minutes.
2 minutes.
PK puts out a foot to good effect. Marco Royce.
Pace it down.
He's coming forward with some danger.
Just don't let him score.
Hit it hard.
Half time here, and no doubt about the main incident in the first half. That red card, Alan.
Yeah, they cannot blame the ref. They've got to blame the player for a rash decision on his part, and he's put his teammates now in all sorts of trouble.
All right, let's just try and get a ball, I suppose. 45 minutes. Three goals. We're aiming for three goals.
Start of the second half for you. He's blocked that well. Dele Alli.
Get there. Oh. Don't let Navas beat you in a place that way. And then atrocious touch.
And comes away with the ball. Well played.
Yeah, it was brave goalkeeping. He didn't
shirk the challenge,
did he?
In some games, these actually play unreal. And all your shit, like.
Fitzel. Here's Alli. Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out. Sergio Aguero.
All right, then I asked him to put a high ball in. Well, you know how it goes.
It's very well cut out. And then
fucking hell. You have like a meter. Like in front of him.
Very alive there. And very quick out the blocks.
Room now out on the wing. To really get at the opposition here.
You just go on.
Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
Yeah, I thought he looked lively.
Didn't tell
him
to pass to him, but okay.
Obviously got the goal. Another 45 of that, and he'll be well pleased.
That's good support play from his teammates. Akocha's got it. Neatly intercepted.
Athletic.
Here we've got a free kick given by the referee.
Just because it came in mind. Like.
Axel Witsel, Rice. Witsel. And here's the shot. It'll be a corner.
Well, the tide has been heading in only one direction, and a chance here, according to the crowd, to get a goal.
In goes the corner. Rice!
Well, safe hands from the goalkeeper. They're not the most demanding save, but it had to be made.
Yeah, easy, though, to take it a little easy, take your eye off the ball.
Axel Witsel. Maybe took his eye off the ball. Well, we're two-thirds of the way through the 90 minutes, half an hour to go. That's very good skill. He's made the defender. Lovely, incisive pass. Shots on here.
Finally.
And that levels the
get
match.
The ball, will you? Two more goals. Come on.
That's a great effort. They found the equaliser, even though they're down to 10 men.
Well, they must have feared the worst when they did see that red card, but they picked themselves up, showed a lot of character.
What time is it, half now?
At one all. Royce? Akocha!
He got.
Well, with the extra man, it doesn't always lead to chances like this and a goal like this, but it has today.
Yeah, they've used the full width of the pitch. They've switched play when it mattered and have
two
made
more
that advantage count.
Off we go again, 2-1.
Conte's never going to play for him. I don't know why he went over there.
Royce, Fernandez, Rice, Royce. Made the tackle.
I might just sell my whole team. They're shit, like.
David Silva.
If this kicks me out.
Sane. Has to get it away. Royce. Break quickly when they get possession.
What? Break. And who's the one?
Looked from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
Is it Gardo boy? What's her name?
Wonderful interception.
Oh, these fans know not much time left to try and get an...
Fan is yelling Fairline.
Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Royce with the incisive pass.
Lea jumped.
Awkward for the goalkeeper, but he was positive and just beat the attacker to the ball. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. That's his game.
Now, what were them? What were Eddie and Fairline wearing? It looked like she was a sniper or something.
And shoots! It's the crossbar! And cleared away by Jesus Navas.
Got a fake tan on there and on Ellie.
Guiding it through the defenders. Hit it well! Straightforward stop from an effort from a long, long way out. Rice. Fernandez. Good vision. He might be through. He's in the clear.
I actually, like, I literally jumped on my goalkeeper. Oh. I'm not playing well, lads. Well, Corey. I literally jumped on my goalkeeper. He probably would have saved it. Corey, I'm not having a good game. Corey, like the stream. Ben, come on, like the stream.
Building steadily here, keeping possession.
Ben, will ya?
Jordan Henderson. Here's David Silva. He came on strong in that period of attacking play, but in the end, it was disappointing. Jordan Henderson. Rashford with the ball now. Aguero is in.
Corey, the score doesn't mean anything. Sadly. I mean, yeah.
7 minutes to go.
Not the tears, like.
Dele Alli.
Sniper and tan. What's that wearing? What's he wearing?
Jordan Henderson. Silva.
Look here.
Leroy Sané. Good position for the cross. And it is a goal kick.
Boy.
Substitution for the halt.
She's only going to miss here.
Number four, Leroy Sané. To be replaced by...
Corey, what do you mean I did? You liked it. Brandon, come on and like it.
Rashford. It's a good ball. They could be in. Oh, what a tackle to break up the play. Deflected out for a throw.
How is that their throw? Corey, replay that and see if that their throw or my throw.
Neatly intercepted. He's coming forward with some danger. Opportunity to cross it now. In powerfully there. Axel Witsel.
Nicky, Ricky, Dickie, and Tom.
Maybe expected a bit more, but it's two added minutes.
Whatever time G's gets here.
He's one on one with the goalkeeper. Clean through. One on one against the goalkeeper.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, no, he is. He's getting dropped.
Isn't it? And, no bits and pieces either to follow up.
Because he has to go up from the house of him. And it's like 200 meters long. It's literally like 10 minutes. It's that steep. Bro, I'm ending the stream. Goodbye. I mightn't do a stream tomorrow. Whoever's on, like, the stream, because I'm about to turn it off. I mightn't do it tomorrow, but I'm definitely doing it over the weekend. Actually, it's tomorrow Friday. I might do it tomorrow because of foot champs. But if I'm not home, then I don't know. So, bye.